strategy. These are the letters that lead to victory on Blockbusters. And here's the star of our show, Bill Clinton.
Hi there. Thank you kindly. Hi, gang. Well, that's all right. Oh, no, fine. Great. Thank you very much. What a nice group. Thank you, Bob Hilton. Welcome to Blockbusters. We are happy to have you with us. We're always happy to have you with us. We try to prove on this show whether two heads are indeed better than one. We haven't proved anything conclusive. We have great players coming along. Let me, for instance, first of all, introduce you to our solo player. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in making welcome Melinda Carfagno. What a lovely name that is. Hi, Melinda. What's new since we last talked?
My horse is pregnant.
Oh, my goodness. Isn't that awful?
No, it's good.
Oh, it is good.
Yeah.
Oh, you wanted
we
the horse.
We planned it, yes.
I thought maybe it got out, you know. And
No. We planned this one.
Horses don't do that, do they? Horses don't get a chance to select, do they?
They don't have much choice.
That's
no.
Terrible. That's sort of a Morgan addict. That's how we got the Morgan walking
right.
Horse. That's enough. No, I mean, did you want your horse? Did you find a fellow for it?
Yes, we found a nice little fellow. Uh-huh. They're very happy together.
Well, I'm very happy. What kind of horse is it?
Quarter horse.
Oh, yeah. They're expensive these days.
Yes.
I don't know. Quarter horse are the ones that race those short
right.
Spurt type races.
Right.
We wish you well.
Thank you.
How's everything else with
Everything's
you?
Fine. I want to say hello to my husband and my two daughters,
okay,
Kelly and Michelle and Lauren. Hi.
Hi there. What's your horse's name?
Cebus.
Cebus?
Right.
Hi, Cebus. Good to see you, Cebus. Hi there. Oh, there you are, over there. See. Right now, join with me in welcoming back our family pair. It's a mother, Pat McCarthy, and her daughter, Liz McCarthy. At this moment, $114,000. There you go. Spontaneous reaction from our audience at the very mention of your name sort of spoiled the fact that I wanted to say you have $114,000. You've won 19 games?
Yes.
20 is the limit. So this could be your last shot. So Melinda, it's up to you. What a spot to try to break in there, Melinda, huh? Well, you're already, Liz, a little bit about you. You attend the University of Harvard?
Yes, I'm a senior and an economics major.
Uh-huh. You have a boyfriend?
I sure do.
Uh-huh.
His name is Brian. I'm an editor of the school paper, The Crimson.
Uh-huh.
I'm an avid sports fan.
And Pat's married to Charlie McCarthy.
Right.
I hear Charlie's with you today.
Yes,
yes. Isn't that nice? We're going to get a chance to meet him later on?
I hope so.
I've always wanted to meet Charlie McCarthy. I've been a fan of his for a long, long time.
So have
Pat.
I.
All right, we're ready to pick up where we were. We were right in the middle of game one. And as you see the board there, red represents our solo player trying to make top-to-bottom connection. White represents our family pair trying to make a side-to-side connection. Each game wins $500. Two games wins the match. Pat, you had answered correctly last time, so it is your choice. Here we go.
S, please, Bill.
Okay, the letter S. Answer starts with an S. The moment you think you know, Melinda, hit the button. I know Liz and Pat know that. Okay, here we go. What S was captured by Union troops in 1865, and in 1965 was the site of a major, nonviolent, civil... Yes, Pat.
Selma?
Rights demonstration in Alabama. Selma's the answer. You got it again. Pat, you have a technique of putting little fragmented facts together. Where to?
M, please, Bill.
Letter M. Answer begins with M. What M was the Soviet spacecraft named for the Roman god of war? Yes, Liz.
Mars.
Mars is the right answer. I saw you. I saw you hit your button there, Melinda, but Liz got in right under you. Where are you going, Liz?
D, please.
Letter D. That will not quite make the connection for the family pair, but it's close. What D is a variety of grape used to make wine, or is the cold river that Washington crossed? Liz.
Delaware.
Delaware is the right answer. That's another one for you. Well?
P, please.
Letter P. Here we go. Everybody ready. Melinda on that button. What P is the team that offered a whole stadium of free tickets to its first home game after the strike as an apology to San Diego's... Melinda!
Padres.
Padres. You got in there, Melinda, and you're on the board. As an apology to the San Diego Padre fans. Well, that was a good block, Melinda. Where to?
W, please.
Letter W. Okay. Okay. Here we go. What W was a new park in San Francisco built for? Yes, Pat?
Wino.
Wino is the right answer. That's right. Boy, you get him quick. The whole question, what W was a new park in San Francisco built for so they could drink and sleep on the benches without being arrested? Winos. They got a whole park there. Well, where are you going now that you got the pick again, he asks foolishly.
The A, please, Bill.
And if they get it, this will win the game and another $500 for the family pair and get them that much closer, one game away from the all-time record. A question. Melinda, ready? Question. What A are financial backers for a play, or, that's Pat for the game.
Angels.
Angels is the right answer you want. Okay. Well, to complete that question, financial backers for a play or the California baseball team, Angels is the right answer. Another $500 for the family pair. Right now, $114,500, and you're getting closer all the time, and Melinda's going to try to keep you out of there. We'll be back in just a moment to pick it up, but right now, will you watch this, please?
Labor Day is a time to sit back, put your feet up, and relax. And there's no better way than in one of these incredibly comfortable action recliners by Lane. Now is the time to get yours during our factory-sponsored nationwide recliner sale. The savings will never be bigger because this sale is our salute to the working men and women of America. So remember, action recliners by Lane, the way America takes it easy. On sale this weekend wherever you see this emblem.
Crystal Light Drink Mix is sweetened with 100% NutraSweet, so there's no sugar, no saccharin, and no saccharin aftertaste. All these natural flavors taste so terrific.
It's hard to believe there's only 4 calories a glass.
I believe in Crystal Light, because I believe in me.
New on CBN Cable, a travel information program designed to help you plan your next vacation. Traveler's World, Wednesday night at 10:30 Eastern on CBN Cable.
Well, that's game one. Ready to start another one. Could be Melinda's chance to tie up the match or Pat and Liz's opportunity to win it. Pat and Liz are our all-time money winners, the $114,500. How many days does that comprise? Do you recall?
I think it's 20, Bill.
20 days?
Yes.
Boy, I know it's 20 times limit.
Yeah, I think it's 20 days.
20
too.
Days. Yeah. Seems like only 10, 15 days. All ready to go?
We're ready.
Okay, Melinda, ready?
I'm ready.
Where are we going to start this one? Let's begin with letter C. That's a good starting letter. Question. What sea was protected by Fort Sumter during the Civil War and is an important South Carolina? Yes, Pat?
Charleston.
Seaport. Charleston is the right answer. Right.
I didn't know that. Fort Sumter. Yeah, I think I did.
Where to?
S, please, Bill.
Letter S. Question coming answer starts with an S. What S was often called a cowboy's workbench because... That's Liz.
Saddle?
Saddle's the right answer, Liz. I'll explain it. Called a cowboy's workbench because he spent from 8 to 10 hours a day in it, and a worker always spends a full day in his workbench. I don't see their reasoning, but I'll defend to the death their right to so reason. Where to, Liz?
B, please.
Letter B. Okay. What B is a billiard shot, or Melinda?
Bank.
Bank is the right answer, Melinda. You're in there. Or a place frequented by Bonnie and Clyde for non-depository purposes. Melinda, where are you going?
J, please.
Letter J for Melinda. Answer starts with J. What J is an island off the coast of Georgia or the doctor who created Mr. Hyde? Yes, Melinda.
Jekyll?
Jekyll's the right answer. You're in there again, Melinda. And?
H, please.
Not surprised at that at all. H question coming. Everybody ready? What H is a kind of fighter plane or is a kind of large wasp? That's Liz.
Hornet?
Hornet's the right answer, Liz. And you get the selection back. We're getting all over the board. Where are you going, Liz?
D, please.
Letter D. Okay. See your reasoning there. Here it comes. What D is the name that means son of the devil and is the fictional character who was created by Bram Stoker? Yes, Melinda?
Dracula?
Dracula's the right answer, Melinda. You got that one and you got it back. Where to, Melinda? Take your time.
I think I'll take the V.
Okay, the letter V. Sure. Question coming. Everybody ready? What V is the blacksmith of the Roman gods? Liz.
Vulcan.
Vulcan's the right answer.
You got it for a minute.
Okay, well now, look at that board and where are you going, Liz?
R, please.
Letter R. Answer starts with R. Everybody ready? What R is a New York university or Melinda?
Radcliffe?
Nope. Repeat it for either of the family pair. Raise your hand. What R is the New York university or the character played by Eddie Anderson? Pass for
Rochester.
Rochester is the right answer. You got it, Pat. I ask this because I must. Where are you going?
E, please, Bill.
I'm not surprised. If they get it, family pair wins the game and the match and another $500. Melinda, you need this one to stay in. Question coming answer starts with E. Big one. What E precedes Ford or Kovacs? Melinda.
Ernie.
Ernie's the right answer, Melinda. You got it back. Good block, Melinda. Very good block. Where are you going?
T, please.
If Melinda gets it, she wins the game and picks up $500. Question coming. Answer starts with T. Melinda for the game. What T had an elephant friend named Tantor and a lion friend named Numa? Time, Tarzan.
Oh.
See, we didn't mention boy because that was his kid and Jane because that was his chipmunk. Or, no, Jane was his wife. What was the kid's name? What was the little animal's name?
Cheetah?
Huh?
Cheetah.
Cheetah, that's it, Cheetah. Oh, Hilton, thank you. We come up with another T question. Nothing happened to anyone on that one, especially me. Here comes a T question, and once again, Melinda, it is for the game as far as you're concerned. What T moves about 1,100 feet per second? Yes, Melinda?
Turtle?
Wait.
Oh, per second.
Wait a minute. I'll repeat the question as soon as I stop being aghast, Melinda.
Can I try again?
For either of the family pair, if you think you know the answer, raise your flipper. What T moves about 1,100 feet per second and is what the ancient Greeks thought was a weapon used by Zeus? Pat.
Thunder.
Thunder's the right answer. You want it back again. Okay. Where are you going, Pat?
The end, please, Bill.
Melinda's never going to forget that turtle. The longest day she lives. Here's an end question, and the family pair can win it with this. If they do, it's game, $500, and match, chance at another $5,000. Melinda, you want to get it back. Answer begins with N. What N is an American satellite used to collect meteorological information that was named for the bright cloud... Pat.
Nimbus.
Game, match, and everything. Congratulations. Congratulations to our family pair. Well, a full question that was named for the bright cloud that surrounds the head of the gods. Nimbus is the answer. Melinda, you played very well,
sure,
but for that turtle.
Yeah, I'll never buy a turtle.
Never. You stick with your horse. You stick with your horse, and we have for you some very fine consolation prizes. We hope you enjoy. And Liz and Pat, you know what we have for you. Another $500. Your winnings now $115,000. And we'll be back to give you a shot at another $5,000. Right now, we're going to pause and do this.
New this season on CBN, Carol Burnett and Friends.
We won an award last year, Eric. There it is, the Golden Coyote.
Join Carol Burnett
Harvey Korman, Vicki Lawrence, Lyle Wagner, and Tim Conway. Plus a variety of celebrity guest stars for a fun-filled half hour you won't want to miss. Carol Burnett and Friends, weeknights at 6:30 Eastern, beginning September 2nd on CBN, The Family Entertainer.
My maiden voyage.
You did great. Let's get that coffee.
Only half a cup.
Well, you love a hearty coffee.
But the caffeine.
Look.
Brim decaffeinated coffee.
Dark roast from Brim. This Brim's got a deep flavor that really speaks to you.
Mmm, speaks to me. But taste this rich. Fill it to the rim.
Fill your cup to the rim with a hearty taste of dark roast from Brim. Also in regular roast.
We're CBN.
Well, here we are.
You sure are.
It's been a long association the three of us have had.
Old friends. Right?
Yes, I feel like that. I'm gonna miss you, because the reason I say I'm going to miss you is you've now reached that happy limit, 115,000. And Pat, you have been the captain. You've done well. Liz, your co-player, has done. You two are really remarkable. I say this now because anything at the end will be in this more or less of an anticlimax, but. Pat, you're the best game player I've ever run across, and I've
done this for a long time. Aren't you nice, Bill? Thank you.
I agree.
Thank you.
Thank you. And Liz, you are not far behind. I imagine you'll be catching up to your mother in acuity before very long. Pat, you've been a good captain. You've always made the selection. You have alternated to this point, you and then Liz, and so on and so forth. What are you going to do this time?
It's Liz's turn to take us out, Bill.
Okay, you ready, Liz? Boy, I hope you do it. Let me push the button here. Chance for another $5,000. Good luck. Oh, I'm going to be rooting for you like mad. That's what I'm going to be doing. You know how it works, Liz. You have $115,000, and now you're going for $5,000 more to bring you up to the absolute limit of winnings, because we allow 20 appearances at the board, and this is your 20th. Make the path at the left. Go to the right the moment you make the connection. You pick up $5,000, bringing you to $120,000. If you miss, we put a block up. As you've done before, you can work your way around that if it so happens. You have 60 seconds in which to do it, and you two become our all-time winners here on Blockbuster. It's up there. Clock will begin when you tell me where you want to start. Take a deep breath. Whenever you're ready, I'm ready.
FS.
Where the Civil War began.
Fort Sumter.
Right.
BA.
Tried to surrender West Point to the British.
Benedict Arnold.
Right.
AG.
Younger brother of the Bee Gees.
Andy Gibb.
Right.
MW.
The Earth's galaxy.
Milky Way.
Right.
JG.
Assassinated president. Assassinated president.
James Garfield.
That is absolutely right. You did it. 38 left. 38 big ones. Hi, Charlie. Charlie, congratulations. What a couple of girls you got there. One up here, Charlie. Up here.
Yeah. Thank you. Pardon the cold hand.
Ladies and gentlemen, the husband. You are a bright family, Charlie.
Well, at least two of us are very bright.
I hope to tell you. Charlie McCarthy, you two have been married how long?
24 years next month.
And you have four children?
We do, Bill.
Liz is one. Are the other three anything like Liz?
Very much like Liz. They're great is what they are.
Are there any more at home like you, Liz? Well, we just want to thank you very much for letting us borrow this marvelous couple of relatives of yours. Yeah, Pat's gonna...
I always carry a hanky for mom. She
right, Pat. Pat's doing the sob bit.
The sob bit, good.
That's all right, Pat. Let's hear it for two of the best game players I've ever encountered, Pat and Liz McCarthy. Thank you, Pat. You're lucky, man. Good to see you, Charlie. Pleasure. Watch your step when you go out there. The McCarthys with 120,000 big ones. We'll be back here in just a moment. We got to go out and pick up some dough.
I'm here to tell you all you get by ordering Sports Illustrated now.
And I'm here to make sure he gets it right. Get it right.
Yes, sir. Mr. Alzado. Sports Illustrated not only gives you unbeatable weekly football coverage, they'll knock you over with their big 1985 College and Pro Football Spectacular. And it is spectacular.
Go on.
It's filled with football. Full-color football. A bright look at the players and teams and the games they play. It's a lot of great stuff you don't find anywhere else. But you can get it all by calling this toll-free number, 1-800...
Wait a second. Don't give them that number yet.
But they need the number if they're going to call.
Not until you tell them everything they get.
You get the famous Sportsman of the Year double issue and the annual swimsuit issue. As always, a beautiful preview of what's new under the sun. And it's all yours. And by ordering now, you get 40% off the cover price.
Give them 50.
50?
Well, almost 50.
Okay. You get almost 50% off the cover price. So you'll get 30 issues at the low basic rates, payable in 3 monthly installments of only $9.89. So every week, no matter what the sport, you'll get the timely, colorful coverage that only Sports Illustrated can give you. What more could you want? Just call this toll-free number.
Give them this too.
Free?
Free.
You also get free this handy 1985 NFL football schedule. So
and this?
They get this great pair of binoculars too?
Do what I say.
So call now and you also get these sporty, high-quality binoculars.
Free.
Free with your paid subscription. They're perfect for getting closer to football or anything else you want to get close to. And they're free. Oh, and so is this handsome carrying case from Sports Illustrated. Not only do you get a lot of football, you get a lot more.
But to get it, you better call now.
I do what he says.
Call now, 1-800-525-5300.
A representative of our studio audience will receive Levi's Action Suit with hidden stretch that gives you expert comfort and stay press. The machine washable permanent press, the Action Suit furnished by Levi's Menswear. And I think Bill's wearing one right now. Back to you, Bill.
I am, but I'm not going anymore. Thank you, Bob. Well, that was sort of a big event for us that we just concluded there. The McCarthy ladies winning our all-time record $120,000. And we're starting out with three people, all new and, I mean, new to me and new to our program, whom I have not met before. Let us say hello to our solo player, Sharon Story. Welcome, Sharon.
Hello.
Sharon.
Story. Mm-hmm.
Well, tell us a little bit about you, please, ma'am.
Well, I'm from the Sacramento area, and I'm a flight attendant for a major international charter carrier.
Uh-huh.
And I enjoy traveling
and
music.
Married and all that sort of
stuff? No, I'm single.
I don't know why I say and all that. Single. Okay,
all
good.
That.
We haven't. It's nice to have single girls on the show. We have here a couple of brothers. Their names are Alan and Michael Carter. Welcome, fellas. Good to have you with us.
Hey, thank you. Glad to be here.
Alan, tell us a little bit about you two, and I'll get right into a game.
All right, Bill. I'm married to Lillian Carter, and we have 4 children. And I own an insurance agency, and I live in Inglewood, California.
Thank you, Alan. How about you, Michael?
I'm an ex-school teacher turned claims adjuster.
Uh-huh.
I'm a former confirmed bachelor until about 10 months and 2 days ago. So I'm engaged to be married now. I'm really excited about that.
What's your intended spouse?
Her name is Jeanette. Hello.
Annette?
Jeanette.
Hi there, Jeanette. Okay. You all know how it works, don't you?
Yes.
Hit that button the moment you think you know. We're going to begin this one with the letter B. So everybody ready? Let's get this game started. I say B and I picked out a C question. I will put it back. There's a B question. Here we go. What B comes from the French, meaning from whiskers to tail, and is a popular backyard social event? Yes,
barbecue.
Alan?
Barbecue.
Barbecue is the right answer, Alan. Good. I didn't. So, Alan, you get the choice now.
We'll take the R.
Letter R. Family pair works from side to side. They need 5 to do it. Solo player top to bottom. Need 4. There's the handicap. Question coming. Everybody ready? What R has been said to repel moths and prevent baldness, and carrying a sprig of this herb to bed holds the promise of pleasant dreams? Wow. Yes, Michael.
It's a rhubarb.
No. Interesting thought. Repeat it for you, Sharon. What R has been said to repel moths, prevent baldness, take a sprig of it to bed, and holds the promise of pleasant dreams? Any try?
Roses?
Nope. Rosemary. Rosemary. I like the idea of rhubarb. If the dream doesn't come, you make a pie. That's the way. Here comes an R question. Hang in there. What R is the Hebrew word for my master, and is the title given to the spiritual leader of a Jewish congregation? Yes?
Rabbi.
Rabbi is the right answer, Sharon. Okay, we got 1 for the solo player and 1 for the family pair, and we'll be back in a moment, but right now it's 1 for the farmer in the dell.
Friends.
His majestic voice has inspired millions of people on every continent, more than any recording artist in history. For over 30 years, a soloist with the Billy Graham Crusades. First time ever, RCA proudly presents George Beverly Shea's Precious Memories.
Yes, we'll gather at the river. The
40 of his best-loved songs of faith and inspiration.
Whispering hope, oh, how well.
It's a great pleasure for me to share all of these beautiful songs with you, and I hope that you enjoy each one of them.
George Beverly Shea's Precious Memories is not sold in stores. Satisfaction guaranteed by RCA. Order today.
To order, send check or money order for $14.98 plus state sales tax for two records or two 8-tracks or cassettes to Shea, P.O. Box 165, Indianapolis, Indiana, 46291. That's Shea, P.O. Box 165, Indianapolis, Indiana, 46291. Or save COD charges by using your MasterCard or Visa. Call toll-free 1-800-441-4040. That's 1-800-441-4040.
It's been an exciting day for me with Pat and Liz McCarthy, our mother and daughter team, leaving us with $120,000 and becoming our all-time winners. Our congratulations to them and their husband, Charlie. Thank you, Michael and Alan and Sharon. We'll be back again next time. Pick this game up with you three. Y'all ready?
Ready.
Okay, we'll
all
be
set.
Looking for you. Now, thank you. Join us again next time here on Blockbuster. So long.
Some of our contestants will receive 22-piece master mechanic, multi-drive socket set, and two-value hardware stores. He combined value and personal service in over 5,000 locations nationwide. And Ecologizer CA90 air treatment systems remove tobacco smoke odors, pollen, and dust. Keeps the air you breathe fresher and cleaner. And Amity's two-piece ensemble, including key case and card and Amity's antique vintage pattern, featuring multi-view card case and deep bill pocket. And Hush Puppies gloves for working casual wear. Active men and women choose Hush Puppies, their hands' best friends. And a gift certificate from Sears Christmas Wishbook featuring a 10% early shopper's discount. We've got your holiday shopping off to a beautiful start when you wrap up a beautiful Christmas at Sears. And Mr. Coffee Gift Pack featuring America's number one coffee maker and genuine Mr. Coffee accessories, including extra decanter and Mr. Coffee filters.
Saturday at 8 Eastern, Barbara Stanwyck and Paul Douglas star in Flash by Night. That's Saturday at 8 Eastern on the Movie of the Week. Now stay with us for The Rifleman following a CBN News update.
This is Bob Hilton speaking for Blockbusters, a Mike Goodson, Bill Todman production.